Of course, Greg Zianis was at the Welcome to Las Vegas sign after the 1 October shooting, and now at the Welcome to Las Vegas sign, this tribute to Zianis and his work. Someone placed a cross at the Welcome sign for him. If you would like to help the Zianis family pay for their funeral expenses, we have a link on their GoFundMe page, which is on 8newsnow.com. Alex.